Hi guys, in this video I want to talk to you about this vitamin C from Now Foods, C1000 sustained release with rose hips 100 tablets. It is kind of similar to the previous vitamin C I reviewed from Natural Factors. That one was again 100 tablets and 1000 milligrams. You can find the review in my channel. This one, let me first show you all the bottle, each side. You can see the front. Check out this side here with some useful information. Pause the video if you want to read the whole thing. And here, this side as well with some supplement facts. You can see the bottom. If you're interested in that, check out the top. The type of cap we have here opens like this. You can see the tablets inside. Let me show you one of them. Let me zoom in so you can see it better. So it's this kind of a large tablet, very similar again to the Natural Factors vitamin C. That one was kind of more uniform shape. This one is, as you can see, a little bit thinner towards the edges and thicker towards the middle. It is kind of on the verge on difficulty on swallowing. I can swallow it without a problem, but I think that a person, especially older person, or someone who has difficulty swallowing bigger tablets may have a problem with this one. So maybe get something else that has a smaller tablet or a capsule, something like that. It keeps well. I've been using this for a while now, probably in the middle of the bottle, and still it keeps very well. Now, what else I can say about this? This is something that is kind of probably the only downside of this vitamin C, is that it contains rose hips, which is beneficial, but also it's kind of not good for people who I believe has strokes or heart attacks. It can cause blood clots as far as I read, so look into this if you have any kind of problems like that. This may not be good for you. Just get some other vitamin C that doesn't have this. It's kind of weird that they put this here, because it's not that beneficial to be risking, you know, something like a heart attack or a blood clot or something like that. Other than that, I would say that this is one of the good Now supplements. I have had some bad experience with previous ones. You can find the reviews, all of them, in my channel. But this one is pretty good. I will put a link in the description if you want to get it with a discount. Also to the Natural Factors one if you want to check that one out. And that's it for this one. I hope that it was useful. If it was, I hope you subscribe for upcoming videos. And that's it for this one. Bye for now.